Embers rise.
Hey everyone, Ember.
Stark against the night. The tyrant Dong Zhuo wields the flames of destruction. Luo Yang burns. Chaos ignites as the power of the eunuchs is crushed. In the pyre, the hand falters. Yet the chaos is nothing compared to loyalty. Ma Teng prepares, knowing he will follow the Emperor to whatever end. The Han Dynasty must be protected. China is in turmoil. The great empire of the Han, stretching back ages beyond counting, is being devoured by corruption. The Yellow Turbans, thousands strong, began raising their banners in rebellion and seizing commanderies across the realm. In response, generals loyal to the Emperor rose up and put down the rebellion. Yet despite the victory, the chaos only grew. With the corruption at the very heart of the Empire, the loyal generals stormed the Imperial Palace and killed the 10 eunuchs, the source of China's ills. In the madness, the warlord Dong Zhuo seized the Emperor. With the great warrior Lu Bu at his side, none dared oppose him.
Come on, next.
In response to Dong Zhuo's brazen display, treason, some call it, a coalition of warlords rose up, led by the charismatic Yuan Shao, to save the Han. Faced with united opposition, Dong Zhuo retreated west to his stronghold of Chang'an, razing the old capital Luoyang to the ground as he fled. It is now the year 190 CE, and the coalition has all but collapsed. Warlords on all sides have seen opportunities to build their own fortunes from the chaos. Yellow turban remnants still stalk the lands, seeking the age of the yellow sky, whilst soldiers of fortune feel the change of fate on the wind and strike out on their own. The scales shift, and China hangs in the balance. The capital burns, Lord Ma Teng.
The noblemen fight for the throne, but they ignore their empire, their responsibility.
Dong Zhuo has taken the Emperor west, to Chang'an.
This is wise. Dong Zhuo has removed him from the chaos. Now the Emperor can rule without those insidious eunuchs.
Yet there is still civil unrest. The Yellow Turban insurrections persist.
Ever am I called to destroy China's enemies. Very well.
Han Sui may aid you, my lord. He has been a staunch friend.
He has. Yet friends rise and fall. The Empire must not.
Long have you been the sword that holds back enemies without. Now you must turn your blade on the enemies within.
Start a battle.
For China! Show them heat! A fire burns in my soul, ceaseless and strong.
Let China's new beginning start here, my friend.
Let future generations tell of our glory here today.
Come on! Oh, it's on the hard drive now rather than SSD. So it's gonna be longer this time. Mob means horse. I'm the horse family. Alright, they're moving. Alright, come on. Alright, this is pretty easy. Thank you. 0. They killed 13 men. I killed many, many more.
Rewarded our passion.
Yeah. Oh, that's money. I don't want money. I want honor. Oh, no, wait. This has a different mechanic.
With me. The forest scent is refreshing. Let desire shape and guide passion.
What is town?
This is what you train for! The world blooms with hope. Let fury explode and lay them low. Strike with fury.
All right, let's battle.
Let us strike now, whilst the iron still seethes. Our fire burns brightly. May passion drive us.
Alright, come on.
Ten! Faster!
targets! Key! Kill them! Look! The enemy run! Kraven! Ready to run!
There we go, got it.
And they're ready! Go, go, go! Our success looms large.
Pyrrhic victory, really.
I don't think they understand. Yeah, I did this. I don't think they understand what Pyrrhic victory is. They just mean close victory.
This belongs to us now.
Okay.
The enemy have encircled your settlement. Mm. They are hoping to weaken you before striking. You may want to send an army to help your defenders break the siege. And
caution! Douse is the heart's desire. This is what you train for!
Back up then. Maybe withdraw is the button to push.
We rise like a blazing inferno, destructive and unstoppable.
Some trees flourish, others must die. Every slight, every insult, I will now repay.
At last, our reinforcements are arriving.
Take heed, warriors! Run! Archers ready! Quick march! Togo! Dear warriors, attend! Cavalry, stand ready! Horses! Cavalry, attend! For China!
Our men have been discovered!
ready to fight? On a course!
Our warriors run! Craven dogs! The spineless coward! Enemy unit flees! What coward! Warriors run! Craven dogs!
orders! Steel yourselves! To battle!
Our men are running! The spineless cowards! Bloodlust! Bowmen! To battle! To attention! Kill them!
Come on. Alright, maybe it was a pirate victory.
Our men are running! The spineless coward!
The battlefield.
The battlefield. Enemy run! Craven!
Okay. Two. Just kill me, for God's sake.
A unit has perished!
Valiant defeat.
As they fight side by side, your generals' bonds will deepen as friends or rivals, affecting their satisfaction in your service. Be watchful of their relationships and their characteristics as they develop.
I cannot. No.
I like him.
Let desire shape and guide passion.
Next turn.
Any obstacle can be overcome by our unyielding spirit. Now, let us fight for a stable, unified China.
Come on. I think I can win this one. I'm at 2/3 of a street that I'm defending. And I'm defending in a city, I believe.
Stop the enemy run! Kraven! Enemy warriors are running! Ha!
Now how are we? I got a weird thing in my belly button.
Men have no ammunition! They cannot fire!
Come on. What's he doing and why? Why is he going back and forth like that? Oh, it's taking forever. Come on.
Enemy unit flees! What cowards! Our men flee the battlefield!
Kill somebody. Oh, wait, Mike.
Enemy run! Kraven! Warriors, run! Kraven dogs!
Dang it! Here we go.
Attention!
Serve the people. Quickly! In the name of China!
Is bringing reinforcements to the fight. It may be wise to reconsider your strategy and deployment to counter their extra numbers.
Unleash fury!
We can restore order to your lives. Your decision.
Thank you.
Alright, if I lose this, I'm just gonna delegate. If I lose.
Stand down!
Here, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start over. Oh, there we go.
Nurture passion.
Persevere.
No, I'm gonna start over. All right, bye everybody.